teaching. And I would like the instructors to please stand and accept our thanks. They should be sitting on these first few rows.